I just don't understand. I mean, what's wrong with food that's grown in the ground rather than something that has a chemistry set poured on top of it?
Well, the argument is that genetically modified crops improve yields and require fewer pesticides.
GMOs haven't improved yields or significantly decreased pesticide use. It's just another way for industrial farming to make money without even bothering to discover the risks associated with genetically modifying our food. I'll go. I'd like to have one.
Where are you going?
And what are you having? I thought you didn't want to eat GMOs.
No, the bachelorette party. I was wrong to dismiss you.
You really have to work on your transitions.